This was another one of those annoying ass fights, but I ran this team to show you guys you don't need a DPS unit or a magic DPS unit. It's a regular character, and it didn't really take long. You know, I just realized you have to defeat one by one instead of doing them at the same time, because at the same time can be very annoying. Oh, and by the way, Keys rework versus LD and C35 weapon and EX weapon. His rework is okay. He's still very much usable in the game today, I feel. They really were trying to push Alize, but I'm not going for Alize LD. I was lucky to get Bart's Ace BT weapon as well. So Bart's Ace, Cloud, and Garnet are the three BT weapons I have received this week in pulls, and it was very minimal pulls. I'm excited for those, by the way. Oh, and by the way, the key to this is to get the special countdown started on one of them at a time. Knock one health down good enough, and then start the next one up. Because doing it at the same time is annoying and life draining to the party.